Hi, I'm Beth Adder, I'm world champion gymnast. I went to John Moores in Liverpool and I studied sports science. I was very lucky in the fact that I got a sports scholarship at John Moores, and my coach was quite encouraging towards me going back to university. So straight after the Olympics in 2004 I started there. My coach basically worked with the university to ensure that my training schedule fit in with my academics schedule. Make sure you talk to the university. Obviously I had conversations before I started at the university saying that this is my training schedule, I will be disappearing for weeks here and there. But they were very understanding straight away, and they basically wanted to help me in every way can. Even if you don't go to university, a lot of people are benefiting from the system. I mean, a lot of my friends have gone into the research side of things, and obviously they're trying to find new cures for things or just produce new products, produce new techniques. And on the sports science side of things, there's a biomechanical side that's helping myself. I mean, we have a lot of video analysis. So there is a lot of different aspects, whether you go to university, that you probably don't even realise in everyday life that you're benefiting from. Within the sporting world, I think one of the things that's been most helpful for me is video analysis. I mean, I'm in the gym 30 hours a week training, and sometimes my coach can keep saying your leg's bent or your arms aren't right or this technique's not quite right. And you can do it 1,000 times and not feel it, but as soon as a video is put in front of you, you can watch it over and over again and analyse how it needs to be, and sometimes that just triggers it to get the skill. The Olympics to every athlete is a dream come true. We're just very lucky. It only happens once in a lifetime for most people, but it's coming to the UK. A lot of people have said to me, oh, it's all about London, everyone's going to benefit down there, but I don't think that's true. I mean, a lot of the football prelims are being played in the Northwest, so whether you're down there participating, down there watching, or just watching it on the television, the whole of the UK is going to be involved. I'm really proud to be part of University Week. Not only did I learn a lot of life skills while I was at university, but it also helped my gymnastics career. I mean, I became my first world champion whilst I was still at university.